Hello everyone, and welcome back to my memory of us. We are still in the ghetto where the enemy soldiers threw all the red folk, and now they are starving there. But as you can see, it didn't broke our spirit. Oh, they lost their ball. And the ball looks sad. So as you can see in here, it's all just red folk. Oh, sorry. And then this little boy that kind of got in there, even though he's not red folk. I guess you want your ball back, don't you? I'm gonna try to help you. Actually, if I think... I think this is the orphanage that was mentioned on the end of a last episode. Where... this nice old guy, his name is Janusz, I think, is taking care of all those children, which is very nice of him. I would like strawberries! Let's get him some strawberries! I would want some myself. Strawberry. They are too high! How are we gonna get there? Oh, I forgot. Oh, she's blocking the way. She won't let him do it. Come on. Thank you. Okay, the girls are just so strong. So much stronger than the boys. Screw them. We don't need them. Perfect. I hope he's gonna give me something for it. Not like always that I'm just there running around. For some little bastard. Just for no specific reason. I could be doing it from the kindness of my heart, but I'm not kind. Strawberries. How many was there? 12? Was that somehow important? Hello? Can he go by himself? They are such a mean biatch. I wanted to say that look at the sexy nurse, but she's actually biatch. Hello? Nothing in here? Oh, the strawberries! How many? There was 12 of them, right? I think there was 12 of them. Yes, I'm sure there was 12 of them. So we have sheep, strawberries and birds. There is one sheep. There was sheep in the basement as well. We have... keyboard when there is no special symbols like before, so I literally need a number. Oh, hello! The kids in the orphanage look actually very happy, very chilled, which is good, I guess. Another sheep. Birds! Birds! Count the birds! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 birds, 12 straw. I will take a piece of paper. I have there somewhere to. Oh, there. I will take a piece of paper. Well, where I will write what I have found. So we have strawberries and we have the birds, considering there is no more birds anywhere. And we have. Ah, again, this thing! Shift, thank you. We have one sheep. I will run around the house and make counting of the sheep and let you know how it end up. After running up and down for some time, I figure out that there is 6 sheep. Then there is 12 strawberries and 11 birds, which by quick math gives you... 138. Right? I think it's 138. I'm not sure. I'm usually really good with math, but I believe myself. Come on, 138. Yes, I am the best. Oh. Yeah, great. So we get to the ball, but we don't have it. What the hell is this picture of this fat guy on the wall? Like, do we have a king, not a president, but a king that looks so stupid? Like, honestly, the only place is here, and I think I figured it out. I ran around this thing so many times. Yes! You can imagine how long I was actually stuck on it. I was thinking about it while I was there counting the ships and stuff. Oh, it was easier than I thought. Poof. Poof. Oh, it's a cane. Hello. This guy in the... that was there taking care of the child up actually looked like the Janusz, I think so. That's supposed to be taking care of them. Maybe it's him. I would love to meet him and have a talk with him. He seems like a nice guy. Why you are doing it? Let her. Yay! We got the ball, we got the ball. There is a bomb in the middle of the tree. That's cool. That's actually really cool. Oh. Hello. Yeah, we figured it out. It wasn't so hard. Are we in trouble? Well, you've got an idea. Children are sick. Oh, you need meds! And you want us to bring them! So before, when we was playing, when they took away the girl with her grandfather, we was there transferring illegal... No. Let go, and you go. Illegal contraband. It's like, little child, no bother. And now you want us to be, I guess, stealing? I don't think anyone is gonna give it to us for free. But maybe for my beautiful eyes and the sweet smile. Oh, yeah, oh, that's cool. That's actually cool. Nothing, just me driving my little cart. Like, I don't know if you remember from the first episode. The city was actually beautiful. Look how they destroyed it. I don't know. I think that's enough. Perfect. But I love, as you can really notice in this game, all the bad stuff that was going on during the war. Exactly. People were starving now. Exactly. Just because you are a Jew or just because stuff like that. Hey, come on, stop it. You can go to bar, which we saw in the episode before, or you can just go to anywhere, theater, anything. Just basically, oh, I forgot to take him with me. Basically, you can sit home on ass and starve, and like, that's it. And I'm actually really surprised that they put this into the game. I would not expect it. Should I have gone up or... Maybe not. I'm good. I'm still good. Boom. Eh? Yes. But back to what I was saying, like, for such a like little cute game that actually seems to be more like for kids, meaning for me. Can you go in? You can. I'm surprised they put a lot of actually dark stuff in there. Even it may seem like they didn't. They actually did. You could just have to read between the lines. Yeah, but I won't get through here. We will figure it out. It just may take a little longer. Oof. Perfect hit. Did you saw that? Did you saw that? Oh, yeah, pickaxe. I will take my pickaxe and that will be it. Thank you. I wonder why the pickaxe was just like jumping there and dancing like that. Probably for blind people like me, so you would know what to do. Perfect. Can she go now? No. You are too fat. Even though they let you starve in the ghetto, you are still too fat to fit in there. Pam 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 pam. Don't mind me. I'm the. Can you? Button. Thank you. I'm here just moving my cart again. Wait, what is it on it? Is it like the spoon for cooking, which I don't know how it's actually called. Good day, officer. Bam bam, bam bam. Go away. Like, they really made sure. No! It's just swept between them. Come on! Like, they really made sure that there is gonna be pictures of those red people everywhere. That no one is gonna go anywhere if he is red. Oh! Is that the pharmacy? I would say so. And tell me that was the only medicine that was there. No one has any more. Of course! Look how they cleaned it! Bastards! Oh yeah. What's up here? Yeah, why would the soldiers care about people there dying around being sick and stuff? Ooh, memory! I wonder how many of them did I miss by now. I hope not many. Not this way. Back down, back down. So, what's the plan? Are we gonna be built? We are gonna be doing a costume. That's cool. I need sword. Okay, that's cool. What the hell is that? Like, I get it. It's supposed to be probably cloak. I love the higher officers, how they have the clothes. It looks cool. I would love this coat myself. I like those teleporters they have. That's quite the modern technology. I get it, so we need to make the costume. Ooh, sword! It wasn't so hard then. Can you help her? Oh, she pulls on sword and you pull on hair, that's nice. Ew, then we have our special coat. Like, this coat looks cool too, but it's for sure not as special as the one before. What? Oh, you don't have enough space. What? What did I miss there? What's this? I know for what it is. Do you know for what it is? We will put the pot there and it will drill us ice into it. I betcha. No? Oh, that was mean. We killed it. We basically killed it. Oh, that's dark. Get me my pot. Thank you. I think we have all the parts almost done. We will just make our helmet. I was right. I am so excited about how it will look. Come, show me. Oh, I can't put it there because the boy had it. Get you. That's actually really cool. Oh good, oh, I'm so stupid. I accidentally put it down. Shit happens, I'm okay. Nothing wrong there. Who would recognize the difference? Come on. I'm really in love with the coat. I so want the coat. Salute. Where is this going to take us? Yeah, he's okay. Blink, blink. Wink, wink.
Oh. We were resourceful as well as brave. Who would imagine we could build a robot disguise out of bits of old junk? A fake robot so good it could actually convince all the other robots. Why, we even managed to infiltrate the rocket that flew up to the Dark Tower where all the precious medicines were hoarded. What an amazing adventure that was. You think it's far-fetched, do you? You think it's unlikely us kids could build a robot disguise out of bits and bobs? You don't believe we'd be brave enough to go over the wall and into the Forbidden Zone? Well, perhaps I do exaggerate some details, but we were brave indeed, and we did our very best to steal the drugs. The orphans in Yanisha's care needed the medicine very badly.
Well, guys, is he exaggerating or is it all true? I don't know, but I remember my grandfather telling all those kind of war stories where he would be making up some stuff, but I never mind because it was so cool to be listening to him and he just knew how to tell the story, same like this old fella here, and I'm just enjoying it. And I hope you are enjoying it too. If yes, please consider hitting the subscribe button and I will see you in next video. Cheers.